Halo everyone, so welcome to MSME Future Outlook and Emerging Trends discussion. So we know that MSME is playing a very important role in the development of the country, and we know the contribution of MSME to the GDP, our national income. And even though MSMEs are facing problems with respect to finance, raw material, infrastructure, and marketing and technology issues, but various government initiatives, government schemes are there for addressing all these areas. Now, what will be the future outlook as well as the emerging trends in MSMEs? So here the impact of the WTO and its arguments are on every area of economic activities. And MSME, they are finding some opportunities as well as challenges under the WTO region. So following are the opportunities for the small and medium scale enterprises like MSMEs. The first one is the recent concept from our Honorable Prime Minister. That is Atma Nirbhar Bharat, means we should be having a self-reliant India. So definitely this will boost the domestic players to come with certain business models. So this is a huge opportunity for the MSMEs, we can say that. Next, access to the global markets and as well as access to the better technology and access to greater funding through FDIs as well as through the joint ventures. Because the government is relaxing all these areas for the development of the MSMEs. As well as the challenges before MSMEs, like removal of the quantitative restrictions, would lead to liberal import of goods, thus resulting in additional competition here. So when I think quantitative restrictions are abolished or it is removed, so there will be easy access to the foreign goods, and definitely I think the domestic players, they will face the competitive force from the foreign markets. Next, the Indian MSMEs would have to ensure that their products meet with the international standards in order to remain competitive. Because when you are going for the international market, so you should have that quality certification. It may be the ISO or ISA standards or what quality standard required by their market. And most of our MSMEs use outdated technology, either because of the lack of the technological know-how as well as the lack of capital. So this deficiency would have to be made good here. And government also striving very hard here for technology upgradation and quality certification. And several MSMEs are facing problems with respect to the infrastructure, with respect to transportation, it may be the road or port or maybe the air mode, and unreliable power supply, high pollution. So necessary measures have to be taken with respect to the infrastructure problems. And with respect to the future outlook, we are having the vision from our Honorable Prime Minister here, like self-reliant India. So five pillars identified here: economy, infrastructure, system, vibrant demography as well as the demand. And the special economic and comprehensive package of 20 lakh crores is given to the development of the industries, is equivalent to nearly 10% of our GDP, and package to cater the various sections, including cottage industry, or MSMEs, or laborers, middle class, industries, among others, during this particular pandemic situation. and bold reforms across sectors will drive the country's push towards the self-reliance, and it is time to become vocal for our local products and make them global. So this is the main idea behind the self-reliant India movement, and government support, we can see that to the MSME during this COVID-19. So 3 lakh crores of collateral free automatic loan for business including MSME, 20 crores subordinates debt to the MSMEs, 50,000 crores equity infusion through MSME fund or funds, and the new definition is given for MSME here, global tender to be disallowed up to 200 crores, and other intervention for MSMEs are made here, and 2,500 crores EPF support is given to the businessmen and workers for nearly 3 months, and EPF contribution reduced for business and workers for 3 months, as well as nearly 30,000 crores liquidity facility is given for non-banking financial corporation, 45,000 crores partial credit guarantee schemes are given, 90,000 crores liquidity injection for the district industrial centers, relief to the contractors is given, an extension of the registration and completion date for certain real estate projects under RERA, and 50,000 liquidity through TDS and TCS reductions, as well as some other direct tax measures also given. So the various other intervention for MSME. So MSME is currently facing problems of marketing and liquidity due to COVID-19 pandemic situation. So e-market linkage is given for MSME to be promoted to act as a replacement for trade fairs and exhibition here. So fintech will be used to enhance the transaction based lending using the data generated by the e-marketplace. So we can see that the products of the MSME is having a diversity of food products, chemicals, metal industry, as well as the metal products, electrical and machine parts, rubber, as well as the plastics. And we can see that number of products also added to the MSME cluster. So contribution of the MSME, we can see here what will be the share of the total establishment. So these are the statistics with respect to the MSME. Thank you.